pitching with Mariano Aguirre, sending the ball downfield, but it's returned by Andres Weiss. Weiss trying to put it in front of Llorente. Llorente gets away from the hook of Adolfo Cambiaso. Tomas Llorente drills one down towards the goal. Tomas Llorente out in front all by himself. Rand comes back to defend, but he's too late, and it's through for a goal, and we're all tied up at 6-6 in the sixth.
I just can't believe how he's stolen the ball from Adolfo Cambiaso.